If you want to make him happy, then you must teach in such a way that he becomes a devotee of the law. Then throughout the whole life, he will be peaceful and happy. This is required. Therefore, the ordinary father and mother, like cats and dogs, they are not real shelter of the children. That is Prahlad Maharaj. Balasaneha saranam pitaro nisinga. Balasaneha saranam pitaro nisinga. Na artasya. Artasya means disease, suffering from some disease. Now, just like we have already explained, we are opening hospitals and beds. There is not. You can do it. But at the same time, we must be Krishna conscious. We have got practical examples. Some of our devotees, they go to the hospital and they purchase our book. And they become a devotee. Even in a hospital bed, they are reading Srimad Bhagavatam Bhagavad Gita and taking benefits. That is real remedy. So after being cured, he will become a devotee. So this medicine is not cure. This literature is cure. Krishna consciousness. That is real cure. Nartasya chagadam. And udannatam ajyato. No. Everyone is down. Either you take figuratively or really. In the samudra, in the sea, ocean, there are always waves. So your tiny boat or a big sea, that is not safe side. We have got experience when I was going to New York on sea, I had no money to go by plane. So in the deep sea ocean, especially in the Atlantic Ocean, it was nothing like a small ball tottering like this. At any moment can be capsized. Although a very big sea with very big load, but it is nothing in the sea. That is not sure. There is no surety that because you are in a big sea, you will be saved. No. In your country it happens. Say 50, 60 years. The Titanic, or what is that? The first voyage, everything was drowned. All big, big men. So, nature's freak is so strong that you cannot say that because I have got a nice seat, I will be saved. No, that is not possible. Without Krishna's protection, all these counteracting measures will be all useless. Therefore, teach people how to take shelter of Krishna. Sarvadharmān paritrajya māvetam sarvam. So, you can say that does it mean that God is partial, He takes only care of the devotees and not others? He takes care of everyone, but everyone is not fortunate to take shelter of Krishna. When he says, sarva-dharmān paritrajya māmekam, he does not say to his devotees only. He says to everyone. But everyone is not fortunate to take shelter of Krishna. Unfortunate. Samoham sarva-bhūteshu. He is not partial. Samoham sarva-bhūteshu. Rame desyasthinapriya. Nobody is enemy or friend of Krishna. Everyone is His son, aham bijapada pita, just like the father teaches every son to become good, but there are unfortunate sons who do not take care of the father and remains to be unfortunate. It is not Krishna's partiality, it is our misfortune that we do not take care of the instruction of Krishna and suffer in this material. This is the point. These rascals, they inquire, why, if Krishna is so good, why he has put me into this position? The rascal does not know that Krishna wants you all to be happy and he has given the instruction how to become happy. But we are unfortunate, we do not take Krishna's instruction and suffer. This knowledge is not there. Maya aparita jnana. He is suffering for his own fault and is accusing God that he has put me into this position. No. Therefore, those who are devotees, they do not become so foolish. When they are suffering, they do not accuse Krishna. They say, my Lord, it is your mercy that I am suffering. That's the opposite. Tattenu kampasu samekshamana. Because he knows that I am suffering on account of my own fault. So, better Krishna is adjusting the thing, giving me little trouble, that's all. That is the position. Karmani nidhahati kintu cha bhakti bhaja. So we have to learn all these things. Then, taptasya tat pratividdhi. I think in some reading there is jat pratividdhi. Here it is tat pratividdhi. All right, but it is. So then we have so many countermeasures. For, because this whole world, this material world means dukkhalaya vasasatam. It is a place for suffering. And not also, not permanent place. But our struggle is that we may not suffer and we may remain here permanently. That is foolishness. This place is meant for suffering. And you cannot stay here permanently. This is the constitution of this place. And the whole world, this foolish world, they are struggling to stop suffering and to remain here permanently. Just see that foolishness. Everyone is trying to remain permanently. Just like we are constructing temples very sound, very strong, but they are constructing, skyscraper building, strong, permanent. But he does not know whether I shall be able to live here permanently. They can put the argument to us also, that this is the case with you also. But our case is different. We are constructing this temple not for our living, but for Krishna. That is the difference. We do not make any temple or house for ourselves. We try to give chance to the devotees, and Krishna shall live here. Krishna's devotees will learn how to worship him. That is our purpose. Here it is not a free hotel for learning how to gratify senses. No, this is not our aim or object. That is the difference. Therefore, nirmande Krishna sammande yukta vairaga ucchate. The same energy is being elected here for constructing big house. But it is nirmande Krishna sammande. Anasattvasya visayana yatharam upajunyata nirmande Krishna sammande yukta vairaga ucchate. So, Taptasya tat pratimidhija ya andasa ista tavat. The example is given already that unless there is sanction by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, you cannot get any benefit with all the machines and all the instruments and all the measures that you have invented to counteract your struggle for existence. The struggle for existence will not be stopped. Thank you very much.